Happy Tuesday, Love Buzz. It's your girl, Key, and I am back with another Ipsy Haul. If you are new here, welcome to the kickback. If you're already one of my faithful subscribers, welcome back. Thank you. I appreciate you. I love you. All right, fam. Let's see what we got, because I really don't know. So every month they send you an email saying pick your first product or whatever. And I'm always picking something and I always forget what the heck I done picked. So this is the July bag. Isn't that pretty? It says stay golden. Y'all see that? I like the zipper. I like that effect right there. So we are going to open it up. And it says, stay golden. This month, everything you touch is turning to gold. Dust on your favorite highlight, pat on a shimmer shadow, and let the world see you shine. Get into this month's theme at ipsy.com/stay golden. So... oh, and it gives you some tips on how to add bronzer. And it's talking about the August Glam Pack. They all on it, y'all. They ready. So, first of all, we have some scalp and body scrub by Watt. I don't know if I'm pronouncing that right, but that's what it is. Let's see. This is, smells fresh. That's what it looks like. So I don't know if I'll be scrubbing my scalp with that, but we'll use it in the shower. In the shower. Watermelon Charcoal Purifying Cleanser. Oh, y'all know I'll be using that. Bam. By Purelease. 1 ounce. This is 1 ounce as well. Y'all know you don't get much product now. Retinol Detox Mask High Potency 3 by Dermedicine. And this is 0.88 ounces. So y'all know I love me a good mask. Bentley is making all that noise in the background. He is crunching up a water bottle. This is, now y'all know I'm into the whole liquid liner thing. Yeah, it's a fly. I gotta get the fly swatter. Koki Professional Precise Long Wear Liquid Eyeliner, and it's waterproof and ultimate black. So that's a nice size. Perfect. I like the pens. I love pens. So that'll get plenty of use. And then let's see what's in the bubble wrap. Probably another eyeshadow for my mama. I think that's eyeshadow. So this is Araceli. Araceli, maybe? No, two C's is ch. So it's Araceli. Azteca Eyes, yeah. Con Agave. So it's with agave. So the colors are sun and cacao. Or some people say cacao. So those are the colors. Nice. Nice and bronzy and summery looking. So that is it for this haul, y'all, with this loud little puppy back in the background. Bent Bent. Bent Bent. Wow, he's getting louder. You want Bent? Bentley. I was going to get him and have him say hey to y'all, but he is chasing his bottle. So that is it for this video, and I will holler at y'all soon because I got two more hauls for y'all. All right, y'all. Be blessed and be a blessing to someone else. Have a wonderful evening.